We need to get back to the lake, though. And I'm not sure how from here.
It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drives. It'll get you up there in a snap.
I got up. Oh, C to boost. Oh, I think I have it as the sprint button.
Remember the early data on EOS back home? When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers? Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now.
We need... Oh, crap. Are they landing to attack us? No, I guess not. I just missed it. I'm like, we can't get out and fight here. We're in, like, bad area.
Think there's anything in that cat junk?
Oh, there's all cat there. We can't fight them now.
Formations like this made a lot of kids think of alien worlds. Water and weather, nothing tougher in the long run.
This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder.
I don't want to slow the nomad. What's this?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
So what do you want to do with this? I can't look right now.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Radiation within safe levels.
Are they coming? No. I don't think they are.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That's what the scan suggests.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
Huh. I think we've read this one. Triangulation achieved. Conflict. Ongoing geological mismatch. Expanding data collation to initiative archive. From Initiative Department of Recruit, Play Archive, Music Inspirational. We predict Habitat 1 is a lush and vibrant world. The green band rush is over. The Citadel is a world away. And there's more to freedom than the Terminus. This golden world offers a true pioneer thousands of kilometers of untamed potential. And with advanced genetic storage, in mere months we'll be deploying the literal creature comforts that will enable you to thrive. You know, maybe that's just creature. Images of pastoral plains, sunset, rugged stoicism, image of a cow. Archive ends, updating planetary profile. Additional forward station coordination required. Oh wait, was there another entry? I've seen that, I think. So, this is if you want to change your loadout and stuff. So I don't know what to do about them. In order to fight them, unless we want to run them all over individually. We have to get out and then suffer radiation. So where's this... where are we? Oh, we're on our way to components. We just need to hang it right once we hit that lake. Oh crap, look at that thing.
Cut it through!
We did kill them, cool. These things want to attack us. I don't want to boost
right
now.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad. Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. Got them all.
Oh, a component.
Parts for the Site 2 project. Check.
Cool. Funny, you'd think that would go off, that would disappear off the map. Unless we didn't get it all. Alright, so what's next?
I liked those pre-trip vision paintings.
A future EOS? We need to go here. Okay, it's gone now. Cool. We still need to go back here. More components. Murder. Minerals. Yeah, we need to hit this stuff. I want to hit that stuff before we continue. Green fields, rivers, forests.
Wonder what it'll really be like down the line. Your death storms would be nice.
We'll get
death storms.
Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
I don't want to slow the Nomad.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago.
Oh,
I suggest scanning.
Well, could be this thing we need to look at. We're back to Site 2.
Someone else is poking this tech.
Initiative monitoring equipment, initiative relay device, Nexus issue power supply. A recently constructed monitoring device that is controlled remotely and produces an active signal. Huh. Well, what am I looking for? And what is this huge thing? These things are all over the place, and I can't seem to find them. Murder evidence. According to this map, it's behind us, though. I don't spend too long out here. And what am I looking for? That's the main quest. What the hell am I looking for? I don't get it. I have to look with this because I meant to go to the side of that thing. Like this. I love the tracks. Awesome. Very nice touch. So this is just uphill from where we were. So what murder evidence are we looking for? You'd figure this would have something to do with it. It's like continuously scanning for something. According to that, we're heading for it. More or less. Don't leave the area. Wait, there's something over here. Don't leave the area. No, no, no. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What is that? What is that for? According to this, it's still ahead. Just get into it from any way. Oh, no, 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 no. Break, break, break. No! All right, backward, backward, backward. All right, up we go. Keep checking the map. Oh, that's not what I want. Unless I'm supposed to launch mining drone, but... I guess we don't have any, because pressing that doesn't do anything. So I'll close that. Now look at the map. Well, according to this, we're right on top of it. What's that? Is this something? It's like Greaves. Do I scan this? Oh.
Carkins.
Murder evidence.
There is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the chief became Carkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered.
Overkill?
Perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni tool. They explain his death.
Okay.
We keep searching and scanning.
We done talking about it because... Corroded metal armor piece. Status buried beneath the sand. A single piece of Nexus issued body armor has been buried here over time by sandstorms. Alright. Alright. So we have to find more evidence behind us. Over there. Don't even. Back.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Corroded metal armor piece. Traces of human follicles. Status buried beneath the sand. Nexus issued helmet. DNA traces confirmed Chief Reynolds. Next piece is a little farther away. You know what? If I go... Nav point. Okay, now we can just follow that. Oh, cool. Whoops. Fish tailing, trying to get between these two, and I can't stop...
Marco!
Turning. Polo.
Good enough.
It's not harmed. I guess those things are rather tough. Oh wait. I guess we should be getting closer to it than we are, but... Oh. Mining? Go flight. Where is it? Ahead? No, farther. I was looking at the wrong piece. Here? Oh, I never would find that either. Good thing.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omnitool might shed some light.
Corroded metal armor piece, traces of human blood. Nexus issued chest armor, blah blah blah. In addition to corrosion, armor has sustained impact blast damage. Now, our life support is rather low. How do we get that back up? See, that's the life support of this vehicle, which is separate from ours. Okay, so I think it's just tracking this quest now. This quest line. Good.
Look at that. The remnant staked a claim over there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You can view the state of a mining... How do I use it? I have to go here? I don't know how it works. Is it doing its thing? Is it mining? Or do I need to do something else? Too close to a mining drone. I don't know how to use them. You got me. We need to tackle some stuff though.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Pathfinder, there is Nexus equipment nearby.
Alright. I don't know how many shots we can take with this freaking thing. And I'm like... hindering our... We can't get out, though. That's the thing. Now they're shooting at us, and I need to get to this other thing. The murder stuff. And how long might... I do need to do this, though. Ooh, that worked! Cool. Ooh, this tiny thing here.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located.
Traces of human flesh and bone. Yummy. Okay, sorry guys, I don't know how the mining computer works. I'll have to look up some kind of tutorial on that. I mean, maybe it's trial and error, maybe I... What are they doing over there? What is that? Hold up, I want to see what that is. Stop. Fire, like they could fire from long distances. Missed. Oh, this is the mining computer. I think. Never mind. It was showing me something there.
Experiencing radiation damage.
Look how fast it's... Okay. Wait. No, wait. Go. Back towards the enemy, but we're gonna die. Okay, this is better. Although now we're getting hit. Okay, where do we go now? I missed, I guess. We need bigger tires. First murderer that way. Is this? Oh, just a random waypoint. Okay, first murderer, we need to hang a left. Of course! Back towards the enemy. Oh, not on that. Gotta go through things, not over them. Where's this cave? On the other side?
It's a carcass nest, all right.
Oh,
pan out.
Can I just run over some of them? I hope that's me running them over. I think we got them all. We ran them all over. Cool. Now, are we safe in here from radiation? More or less? Things are nasty. Oh, cadmium. I see it. That's... not it, that's a map. Get me out of that. Yeah, get me out of that. Too slow. Oh, god damn it. You know, I don't have time for this. I get so close to things. That's that. Now I'm too close to it. Hello?
Confirming initiative equipment.
He's dead.
Omnitool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data.
How about
accessing
I search
data,
the body?
The chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
Unless he shot Reynolds with a Ket weapon. So it would seem.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Neilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
He did kill him. Is that Neilkin? That is Neilkin.
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Neilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
He didn't?
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
How does that prove? He said he had to do it. Which makes me think that he killed him, and then, well, sorry, guy, had to do it. We're close to this scan mineral thing. Recover components. Wait. So it's weird that you can't get to the map from here. So I have to go back out and... Yeah. Yeah, it's in there, but there's a giant thing in the way. So we need to make a left. No. A right. And go around this range. Which it appears we can do. Yeah, I'd love to, do mining computer.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No materials. Oh, we got it. I guess that's working. Alright. What hit me there? We need to, like, rejuvenate the stuff. No, this way. No, not that way. This way. The other that way. And stop going on things. I think we need to go here. Oh, wow. This is cool looking. Do I dare get out? I can't do anything with that. They're running around. Adapted apparatus, unique operation, updating initiative. Operational standards. Recovering aside, this device is valuable for its non-standard adaptation of initiative technologies for Helios-specific operation. Field improvised devices leapfrog development cycles and provide significant research potential. Now let's get back to the thing. What about this? Is this a fragment of something we can use? Oh, it's a container. Inorganic lubricant. Nitrate infuser. Huh. Can I save? I can, because I might die out here. This stuff's getting low. We're both low. Me and the vehicle. Alright. I wonder if time passes while we're in the map. So that's nothing. This is something. Or the legend. Unknown. Go there. For rocks. Because that would just rock, you know?
Sophia, radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Life
support failure is imminent, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
I'm going out of it.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Experiencing radiation damage.
Yeah. I just wanted to get the rocks, man. Can I go like this? Wait. Hold up. What's that button? Hazardous conditions detected. Extraction. Impossible. We need extraction, man. We should have come over here, I guess. We can't. Gonna die soon. Alright, instead of heading, like... Get a nomad drop. Oh, I can fast travel to here? Oh, that's right. Oh, we're rebuilding life support. Oh, good! So all I have to do is hang out in this area. Now, it'll also restore me as well. Let me just see if I'm restored. Yeah! Okay, cool. And you can fast travel there. Awesome. Good to know. Now I can go back to where I was. Oh, wait. Hitting the wrong buttons. Oh, the secret project. Okay, we're right by the secret project, so let's... do that. It's a right anyway, this way.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
That's cool that you can fast travel there. I was like gonna die. What's this?
That looks like a cat facility of some kind. We saw them researching this tech back on Habitat 7. Doubt that's a coincidence. But if we want to look, the only way is through.
Can I go up that? I mean, not these rocks, but...
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Okay.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Well, I'm pressing it.
Get ready to fight!
I don't think we can get up there. I mean, we were pissing him off, but... What's about... The hell was that? Whatever that was, it was really pissed. What are these sounds? Some strange sounds. Are we on track for this thing? Are we headed towards it? What does this mean? Bush or something? there's no more than that. This thing. Basic mining zone. Oh, I guess we were in the mining zone. That was it. We need to mine there. Alright, let's go back and mine there then. Before they swarm all over us. I heard you can upgrade this thing as well. Maybe we can boost longer and stuff. Maybe we can get an actual weapon on this. It'd be freaking awesome. So 8. Oh, that's toggle. No materials. Oh, we're like right there. Let's move up a little bit. What? Was that our mining drone? I thought we were under attack. Too close to a mining drone. Can we move the mining drone? Can I move myself? Will it, like, there's so many tutorials for different things when you start the game. We need a tutorial for this. I mean, even if it's easy, to say, well, all you have to do is this and this. So if I turn mining computer off, we're too close to it. Does it just move around by it? No, it's just staying there. Oh, that's what it was doing. That's our mining computer. Our mining thing. Drone. Well, we need to move it to where we actually need it to go. And we're right... We're right there. But we can't... It's too close to it. Wait.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I know, but I'm too close to the drone, I can't move it. So I've got more than one drone. It's so hard to see them now. And we're not finding what we... Unless I'm supposed to get out and start scanning rocks, I figured I was just mining this area for this little quest here. So I guess let's get out. I'm not sure what else to do. That was explosive. And I don't want to do that, actually. I want to scan. Maybe we're supposed to scan for it. I don't know. Map. Like we're right on top of it. Recover components. So where's this component? Up top? It's up there. Alright, is that what you're showing me? Alright, it's up there. Never mind. I gotta get back then. Then we have to go over here. Oh, mouse is falling off the pad here. Alright, let's get back. Had enough of this not finding stuff. Now, we're pretty good, but I don't know. I'm going back and I'm facing the wrong way. Stop turning! No, back. Back. Okay. Now turn. Thank you very much. So this thing... let's just fix it. Because I have it set on this thing. We need to go... There. Scan minerals. This just looks like it's on the bottom. I guess that's... Yeah. Well, never mind. This is the facility, right? Show legend. Monolith. And mining zone. So it's beyond. Okay. I'm guessing the monolith is where the ket are? Because I don't see anything else. Okay, so we need to head... I did do it, right? We need to head there. But I don't know how long we can last in that... What's this? In that radiation. That's pretty interesting looking, isn't it? I keep taking my weapons out when I want to scan instead. Modular storage tanks empty. Trace heavy elements. Unable to speculate on the use of these tanks. Possible related topics. Dilutions, hydraulic excavation, and simple purification. Interesting. I have, like, more than one of these things. No, there should be only that one. I'm headed more or less towards it. It's just we're gonna start getting hit by radiation.
You went deep with the Asari. Where's their early tech? Their motoring museum equivalent.
That was about 30,000 years back. Not much left.
Oh, no Asari chi-chi-bang-bang.
Also, no Asari child catcher.
Ugh, for the best then.
Yeah, it's over there. Use your scanner. What about that radiation, though? Wait. Yeah, it's back here. Right? Yeah, it's right ahead. You know what's messing me up? This waypoint. Get rid of that. Oh, and it's showing me the other two, that's why. Well, we'll just head towards this one. And we'll have to be quick about it, I guess.
Sophia radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Where is it? On the other side of the lake? Wait. I hope we're paused while I do this. It kind of looks like it's around there, right? Like on something jutting out? Well, it's not a lake. Wait, is it? Do we need to go back? Do we need to go down there?
Life support levels are critically low.
Yeah, it's funny how quickly that happens. We need to scan rocks, though. We're really close to it. I need to turn... Which way? I need to turn left. Right? No. We need to turn right. Turn right. Right?
Life support failing. Seek safety immediately.
What about the rocks? Where are we? We passed it? Get that off. I don't need that. I don't know why that... A gravity well? Well, we need these rocks, man. What the hell? And somehow I passed it. I don't think we can actually, like, achieve that without dying. What is this? Is that the gravity well? We're, like, right on top of it. We're heading right for it.
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we...
Do we scan? Do we get out?
Hold on. We can scan for Chief Lucan.
Out.
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
Wait, wait, scan it. Scan. I can't do it? Let me scan it. Oh, for crying out loud. I found the damn thing. I could have just scanned it and then... Oh my god. I could have scanned it and then fast traveled back to the point. But no, it wouldn't let me scan it. So do I have to, like, upgrade my shields before I do this? Because I didn't waste much time once we got out here. Once I got to, you know, where the bad radiation was, it wasn't that bad. I mean, now I know exactly where it is, right? So should I try again? We're back all the way over here. So yeah, I'm going to be, like, heavily editing some crap here. Deaths, and now this, because you guys don't want to see this crap over and over again.